Kate Middleton can't wait to meet Prince Harry and Meghan Markle's baby girl Lilibet Diana. Ever since the birth of Prince Harry and Meghan Markle's daughter Lilibet, the royal family has moved past the tensions between them and wished the couple well. Now, during a recent public appearance, Duchess of Cambridge Kate Middleton also expressed her excitement to meet her new niece. Kate visited a school today with America's First Lady Dr. Jill Biden, where a reporter asked Kate about the recent arrival of Meghan Markle and Prince Harry's daughter, Lilibet Diana. "I wish her all the very best," Kate said. "I can't wait to meet her because haven't yet met her. So hopefully that will be soon." The reporter followed up by asking Kate if she had video chatted with the baby yet. "No, I haven't," she replied. After the announcement of baby Lilibet's birth, Kate and William congratulated the couple through Instagram. The Cambridges shared a black and white shot of Meghan during her pregnancy with Harry and two-year-old son Archie by photographer Missan Harriman on their social media accounts. The Duke and Duchess of Cambridge said, "We are all delighted by the happy news of the arrival of baby Lily. Congratulations to Harry, Meghan and Archie." Baby Lily, as Meghan and Harry plan to call their daughter, has already met her great-grandmother and namesake, Queen Elizabeth, over a video call. According to People magazine, the Duke and Duchess of Sussex were very excited and couldn't wait to share that their daughter arrived as soon as they returned home from Santa Barbara Cottage Hospital, not far from the family's home in Montecito, California.